All right, y'all, so I have these hash brown patties. I cooked them halfway. All right, we're making a delicious, easy snack. I have some mac and cheese. I made, this is the Kraft Deluxe mac and cheese. So I'm taking my ice cream scoop and I'm putting a scoop, and if it falls over the edge, that's totally fine. We want that to happen, okay? Next time I'll just fill the scoop less. We're putting a scoop on top of every other one. Y'all are gonna love this easy treat, not a treat, it's a snack. It's a snack or a lunch, it's whatever you want it to be. How about that? If you want it to be a treat, it can be a treat. It can be whatever you want it to be, all right? Now, y'all, we also have a white cheddar mac and cheese. This is like the Cracker Barrel kind. So we're gonna take a scoop of this and put it on every other one. But you know what? I need to try this. I just need to make sure it's good. I'm hungry. I love mac and cheese, so let's see. That's pretty good, y'all. Okay, probably have cheese on my face. Sorry, y'all. All right, so white mac and cheese on every other one. This looks beautiful so far, don't it, Bridgie?
It does.
Like a flower, like a sunshine, mm-hmm. A ray of sunshine. Like Kevin. Kevin's my ray of sunshine. Oh, y'all, did y'all see my video yesterday? Kevin's new favorite thing is to go for walks on his leash. It's so cute. All right, anyways. Our next step here. Okay. Y'all, so y'all can do whatever you want with these, but I have some cooked bacon. So we're gonna put a little bacon on these, all right? We're actually gonna make a few a little bit different. So we're just gonna put some bacon on the white cheddar kind, and y'all can put like as much or as little as you want. Y'all know what I say, do what makes you happy, always, all right, bacon. And I'm gonna save this bacon for later. We ain't wasting no bacon. No bacon is going to waste. No bacon was harmed in the making of this video. Chives. Chives on top of the orange one. Can y'all tell I'm making this up as I go? Y'all, sometimes it just happens like that. These are delicious. Like, that's it. It just happens like that. I'm making it up as I go. Okay, next. But it's okay. Y'all are still going to love it. I have some Colby Jack cheese. Very simple. Okay? It's actually been a trend. I've seen this on, like, TikTok that people are making all kinds of meals on top of these hash brown patties. So guess what? I decided to make my own. And hash browns go great with mac and cheese. So that's it. Y'all are going to love this. It's going to be so good. All right. Colby Jack cheese. Because we need more cheese. It's mac and cheese and cheese and cheese and cheese. Cheese, cheese, cheese. All right. And then we also have some, I'm going crazy today, sharp cheddar. And we're going to put that on top of the bacon ones, okay? So I'm doing two flavors here. Wow, I do not shred this cheese very well. I'll try. All right. Two flavors and a lot of blah, blah. A lot of nonsense, but that's okay. It's fun. We have fun here. We have fun here in Kristen's kitchen, y'all. That's the number one thing. We cook food, but mostly we have fun and we spread joy and love. And we're funny. And I don't care. If y'all don't like me, that's fine. If you laugh at me, that's fine. At least I'm bringing you a smile. That's all I care about. Okay. Bridgie, I'm out of breath. Wow. What am I forgetting now? All right, let's just see. Little parsley? Okay, great. Sure. Let's finish it with some parsley. All right, y'all, we're going to put this in the oven at 350 just for about 10 minutes or so. We're going to finish cooking these little hash browns and the cheese. And y'all are going to love these. That's it. All right, y'all, we're just giving my little baby Boopy Biscuit a little brushing. Oh, you like the brushing now, baby. He actually doesn't like being brushed that much, but when he doesn't have any knots, he's okay. Right, baby? You being a good boy? Yeah, you get a treat after we do this too, don't you? Oh, let me show everybody you, baby. Everybody loves you. You're just such a good boy. Were you going for a walk on your leash outside? He walks on a leash, y'all. It's so cute. He loves it. He gets so excited. You go boy, baby. I love you so much. Show everyone your eyes. Yeah, they want to see you, not me. They're here for you, baby, not me. Yeah. Okay, love you. Bye. Here, have some treats. He loves chase the treat. Okay. Nope, not right now, though. There you go. All right. All right, y'all. So we have the hash brown mac and cheese bacon things I made. So you know what? I'm just gonna try it like this because what am I gonna do? Get a plate and be all fancy? Nope. All right, y'all. It's gonna be good. How's it gonna be bad? Hash brown, mac and cheese, bacon. I mean, Bridgie, how can this be bad, right? There you go. I'm doing it before I try it. Y'all. Okay. Mm-hmm.